So what's happening here? So we three are going on a road trip where you'll see the location because I don't want to name it already. And now we are just getting car out. Amay is going to be our driver. And maybe I'll drive in some parts.
Bailando y se baila así.
So now it feels like road trip because we have got our songs and chai ka break kab lena hai
abhi.
I haven't had one single tea since morning and haan ghar se nikalte waqt bhi nahi. Google auntie ne baat karna band kar diya hai and it's really bothering, and he's my friend Sid, who's in charge of all the music and maps. And you already know Amay, he was there with me at Jaipur. Of course you guys know me. So right now we will be crossing 4 toll naka and it's 35. Thanks for playing this Game of Thrones music, Sid. Are you ready for the drop? DJ Kashmir on the board.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, go!
And crossing Panvel on this amazing song. So today is 26 Jan and it's Republic Day, जब देश का संविधान लिखा था. क्यों लिखा था? देश को ऑर्गेनाइज करने के लिए. और ये देखो क्या हो रहा है इधर, ना सिग्नल है ना कुछ.
सब अपना ही संविधान लिख रहे
हमें. व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम यार?
वाह वाह वाह
वाह.
So it's been many years, they're still trying to build this bridge and that's why there's this all traffic on this other bridge.
कुठे नेऊन ठेवलंय माझ्या महाराष्ट्राला, कसं होणार?
I have just reached here and as I told you guys, this is away from Kashid beach, 3 kilometers away from Kashid beach, and if you come here then this is the first view. And as you get in, we have parked our car here. I could not show you guys when I entered because my camera's battery was low. Guys, I'm just in time because the beautiful sunset is happening. Amay and Sid are already running towards it. And check this out behind me, some people are camping there. But luckily we have got the best camping place because that is just near the beach. You guys will see it and you guys are gonna so love it. Well, if you wanna come for camping here, then you will have to call me. I'll make some arrangements for you guys. And you can come here and stay in those rooms there. But I won't really suggest that because coming here and staying in rooms is not a good idea. This is the gate for the beach. And there it is. Beautiful sunset happening at the beach. We can actually go swim in here, but we haven't carried extra clothes, so maybe we won't. Maybe in the morning we will. I'm going with my chai and we are gonna sit somewhere on the stones and have chai and chill out there. And beach is there. Beach is just 10 steps away from the camp. So good for us. So you see this green shade? There we are gonna set up our tents. And the beach is right in front of us. After spending that amazing sunset at the beach, we are here by the campfire and we have had our dinner actually, and my camera's battery died again. I think I need to get a new battery, but that's how it is for now. And there's this beach 10 steps away and there's campfire. Too good. We have had amazing day starting from Mumbai, though we got stuck in traffic, but later on when we got here, you saw the sunset. It was amazing. And right now the campfire is going too well, so maybe I'll sit by the campfire for some time and I'll just doze off, because we all are really tired. So I'll see you guys in the morning then. Bye bye. It's a beautiful morning out here. I'm up since 5 o'clock, and well, right now we are gonna just have breakfast and Amay has got some meetings, so we have to rush back to Mumbai very fast. Early morning beach stroll here is just too good, amazing, because as I told you guys, I'm up since 5 o'clock and some blue water and white sand beach. And what else could you expect when you wake up to this such a beautiful, amazing view? Too good. क्या देख रहा है ये?
There's this natural aquarium here and there are fishes into it.
Are you kidding me? Fuck. So this is the place we were staying last night. As I got here really late, so I could not show you guys much, but this is just like we have set up our tents here. And just 10 steps away, there's beach. So we are gonna leave now, just in 10-15 minutes. We are not gonna have breakfast here because, as we said, Amay has to go for some meeting. And it's been amazing here because we came here really late. I suggest if you guys coming here, come by 5 o'clock so you can witness the amazing sunset here. We are just wrapping up our tents. I need to pack my tent. That's the first thing I need to do. So I'll see you guys in Mumbai now. Bye bye.
तुला माहिती आहे का काय झालं होतं?
काय?
अरे मी ना टोलचे पैसे दिले होते, ठीक आहे? आणि 35 झाले ना, त्याने मला काहीतरी ना मतलब 30 का 40 रुपये कमी दिले. आणि ज्याला खूप हे होतं, ट्रॅफिक होतं. सो काय ना, मग गेले एक्स्ट्रा पैसे. मग मी काय करायचं माहिती आहे? चिल्लर चिल्लर करून ह्याला मी 10 रुपये कमी द्यायचो. माझे वसूल केले मी पैसे.